write about?
The war. No, not battles and killing, but isolation. The feeling some men have of being suddenly separated from every other man.
Neat shipment, isn't it? 25,000 quid. Mother of God, who...
Are you ready to go in there?
Am I? Yes. Where's the chaffy? What?
There. He's your son.
I don't have no son.
Louisa says he's your son.
Oh, Louisa. She wouldn't know, would she? Is that him? He's not my son. He's too ugly to be my son.
There are two kinds of thieves in this world. The ones who steal to enrich their lives, and the ones who steal to define their lives. Don't be the latter. Makes you miss out on what's really important in this life.
He does not know his way around an operating theater. He does not know his way around a body. And if you will have observed anything, you will have observed that Major Frank Burns is an idiot. He has flipped his wig, that he's out of his head, that he's a lousy surgeon.
Oh, on the contrary, I have observed that Major Burns is not only a good technical surgeon, he is a good military surgeon.
Finished?
I've also noticed that nurses as well as enlisted men address you as Hawkeye.
Yeah, because that's my name, Hawkeye Pierce.
I have an appointment with Colonel Fulhune. My name is Benjamin Dupont.
Let me stay here a minute.
Simpson. Homer Simpson.
Whoever did this really knows the animal well, don't they? They know him real well, but they won't let him loose. They won't let him have any fun, so they don't love him. Now, who doesn't love fire? And is a round trip to glory.
I can see myself, and I can see the two of them drifting away from me, and I just stand there watching.
What would you want to do about that?
Something. I've got to do something about it. I don't know what. I feel like I'm sitting on a fence, and I don't like it.
Be honest. Your only chance is to come up with a case. Something. Anything. Make arrests. Stir the shitstorm. Hope to reach a point of critical mass that'll start a chain reaction of people coming forward. Then the government'll crack. Remember, fundamentally, people are suckers for the truth. And the truth is on your side, Bubba.
I'll give you $5 million a year, on top of what I pay you, to do all your good works around town, all your little charitable projects. You keep your practice. I miss your dad. I miss having that solid citizen by my side to tell me which way is up.
Your mother insists on you marrying Mr. Collins.
Yes, I shall never see her again.
Lizzie, from this day onward, you must be a stranger to one of your parents.
Who will maintain you when your father is dead?
Your mother will never see you again if you do not marry Mr. Collins, and I will never see you again if you do.
When our forefathers came to this country, they burned their ships on the shore. There was no turning back. Your ship went up in flames. And you opened the door to this office to us. We're a nation at war. And you're with us, whether you regret it or not.
Overrated, Shakespeare. Though his will amused me. He left his wife, his second best bid. To whom should I leave my second best bid? Along with $1 billion, of course.
People viewed your little trick with the berries as an act of defiance, not as an act of love. And if a girl from District 12, of all places, can defy the capital and walk away unharmed, what is to prevent them from doing the same? What is to prevent, say, an uprising that can lead to revolution? And then in a fraction of time, the whole system collapses.
You don't wear guns.
Put them away. I'm done with that. What's that supposed to mean?
It means I don't know if a man can get away from who he is.